My name is Kaya. I am the stage manager of The Music Man.
I'm Jared Maceda, and I play Harold Hill in The Music Man.
I'm David Harrison. I play Oma Fire. And we're the Pickle Little Ladies.
My name is Rebecca Bandy, and I play Marianne Peru in The Music Man.
What does she do?
She's a librarian of the town. She's kind of stuck up and mean to Harold when she first meets him.
I am Mr. Sani, and I am the director of The Music Man.
And director of what else?
Food getting dropped on me.
I'm Paul Camini, and I am playing Constable Locke.
My name is Victor Okuka, and I play the mayor, George Shin.
What's the show about?
It is about a con man
who comes into town to swindle the people out of their money.
To try and get their money from him.
In exchange for band instruments and lessons.
His real name's Greg.
And some people don't believe him. They think he's the ultimate swindler, and other people have faith in him.
Why should people come see the show?
People should come see the show because it's a really, really cute love story, and we have some very talented people in the show that are very, very excited to be a part of it.
Why should people come see the show?
Us.
Literally
us.
That's for us.
Okay, wait, you get to see us in like bed sheets and
togas.
People should come see the show because we've worked so hard on this the past few months. The cast is great. We've loved every second of it, and we want to show you the payoff for all our hard work.
Because everybody in it has been working super hard. The choreography is fantastic. The singing is amazing. The set looks cool. The kids look cool. It's a good time.
Why should people come see the show?
It's a good time. You guys have worked very hard, and your thespianism chosen student careers, and I believe that the effort is going to be well worth the attendance.
Thank you very much.
Do you have the
keys?
Keys?
No, nobody told me to bring keys.
Why should people come see the show? Because it is phenomenal. I've had a lot of fun working on it, and I think that anyone who is interrupting my interview should come see it. I'm kidding.
Because the choreography and the new teachers are really good, and like, it's a really good cast. Yeah.
What's your favorite part of the show?
Probably my part.